All right, we're getting our first look at 2015 Donruss Soccer. Thanks to Kay Dacey. Eight cards per pack, 24 packs per box, one auto per box. As I'm being told, no fillers in there. So, give me one second. I have not seen any of this, so I don't even know. I am going to do my absolute damnedest to rip every box of it before Bateson gets back. And that is my current goal. I mean, it's probably all going to be have to be personal. I don't know if there's any easy way to break it. But I saw a Messi base card. Dude, Messi, Ronaldo, even base sells solid like in Prism. So I gotta imagine it's gotta be decent here. I think I've got like 100 boxes of it. If you know somebody just wants to go straight ham on it. What's up, Fly Shits? How you doing tonight, man? Okay. Now, we'll go through this a little bit slower just because I am unfamiliar with it. Dude, you can complain all you want to here, man. Alright, so this is what a base card looks like. Let's, you know, let's show the people. It's, you know, it is what it is. I mean, it's, you know. All right, let's step into our first variation. Press Proof International Superstars per Mertesacker. I'll be butchering some names in this bad boy. 118/199 for the German football club. What else? We got a Field Generals for Gabby. These are all going to be turned around. Pitch Kings, Bale. Come on, you Gunners. International Superstars, Van Persie. Everybody's got to love Robin Van Persie. No reason not to. Wesley Schneider. Even base action. Clean Sheets, Igor Akinev, don't know. Fantastic Finishers, Burak Yilmaz, honestly. Let's just get to some interesting stuff. Manuel Neuer, Clean Sheets. Clean Sheets, Field Generals, Casillas, his goalkeeper, Pitch Kings, Mario Manduzakic. I don't know. International Superstars, Raul Fernandez. I know that name. At least I can say it. Nice picture. Some more Pitch Kings for some dude, Edinson Cavani. International Superstars, Valen Barami, I guess. I really, really love good international soccer. I just don't have the time to watch it. Like, if it was on, you know, if there was like a day that, like, you know, see, the Saturday and Sunday are taken up with the football. But if there was just like one day that I could watch, you know, good soccer, I would. Danny Alves. Nice press proof variation number 35 and 99 for Brazil. That's nice. Danny Alves is, in fact, a good player. Is this our auto? I don't know. Apparently Donruss just likes to mix stuff up. Well, Bateson took a poop on it, K. Dacey. He said basically I would, like, give away, like, everything. Blaise Matuidi for Paris Saint-Germain. So he basically said, like, you know, just not to do it. Vincent Kompany. It's a variation if it's backwards. I'll take your word for it. Let's see. We got some more base stuff. Pitch Kings. Arda Turin. International Superstars. Leighton Baines. More base stuff. Clean Sheets, Salvatore Seguru. Is this one fancy? Alright. So this one was backwards in the thing. Mario Manduzic. Is that then a variation? It was backwards in the... Alright. Well, that's... Thank you, JT. That makes my life hella easier to figure out variations. Field Maestros. Latino. Everybody knows him. International Superstars. Inler. Come on, you know who he is. Defensive Dynamos. That's a new variation. Ezequiel Garay, perhaps? Field Generals Iniesta. There are a butt ton of cards in here. That is one thing. Field Maestros, Tony Kroos. International Superstars from the Ivory Coast, Kolo Touré. More base. Pitch Kings. That dude. International Superstars, Matisse Fernandez. Purely guessing on these names, so don't poop on me too hard. 292 out of 299. Fabian Frey. Press proof. Field Generals. Luisao. Teixeira? Is this guy a relative of Mark Teixeira, perhaps? What's up, Josh? Ozil, everybody knows this mofo from Germany. Mesut Ozil, everybody knows that dude. I seriously do know him now. Here's your auto. Giuseppe Rossi. Giuseppe Rossi from Italia. Beautiful game auto. The Italians know how to play the game. Is he a traitor? Mueller. Tomas Mueller. I'd like to have an auto, a Mueller auto, too. Fantastic finishers in pink. Oh, well, screw that dude, then. Screw him straight to hell. Jordi Alba. Defensive Dynamos. We got a Javier Fernandez. Fantastic finishers. Since we've hit our auto, a Pitch Kings. Kostas Mitroglou. Not sure. International Superstars. Angel Di Maria for Argentina. Turin Midfield Maestros. I think four cases. Okay, Daisy, I think four cases. Pogba, International Superstars for France. Not a ton for us. Defensive Dynamos, Felipe Mexus. Jackson Martinez, Julio Cesar, Derby matchups. Another variation. 207 out of 299. Press proof. Clean sheets. Julio Cesar. Yeah, I mean, for us, I guess it is. I mean, considering it's a 20 case or a 20 box case. Oh, fantastic finishers. Messi. Perhaps the best player to ever live? Perhaps? Well, I mean, clean sheets would be a goalkeeper. I mean, have to be a goalkeeper that, you know, took no goals allowed. Oh, you do? Oh, I thought you were kidding. Sorry, yeah. It's a shout-out for goalkeeper. Xabi Alonso, Midfield Maestros, Bayern Munich. Lichtensteiner, International Superstars. /32/49, International Superstars, Artur Boruch, I'm guessing. And another Martinez Cesar Derby matchups. I like it. I like the variations. I mean, two autos would be nice, but I mean, for $65, you can't beg for too much. A fair number of numbered variations. Yeah, that's the case is heavy. It is heavy. K-Daisy, you want all your base? I'm kind of guessing that you probably do. I That's right, Paul. That's right. It's getting close. Well, I mean, if what Clowney says is right, that they're all, like, you know, flipped around, like, that makes life hella easier. Are you questioning, like, that you just be worried about missing them if you bought a case of it? We'll sort through this later. Still only one sold in what, Paul? In what? Oh, the Wiggins. Well, I mean, all the variations are, like, super easy to pick out. I mean, I don't know. I mean, the one that he said was, like, that was backwards, you know, was actually numbered. So, yeah, I don't know. I don't know. See, this is, like, this is a dangerous price point for something that I would be, like, a little bit interested in getting into. Because I would like, you know, a couple of decent soccer autos. I know that Bateson is not going to want to even, like, look at the stuff because there are so many cards. Just the one, that was the one box, Paul, I just got on. Kay Dacey did me a favor and bought one for me to see what it looked like. And well, listen, I will, yeah, one auto a box. I will say the hockey, like the only thing, that cup hockey that just came out, like we can't sell because we don't have like a retail location. Upper Deck, for whatever reason, only sells new releases to businesses that have like a brick and mortar store. So, I mean, if we could have had it and sold it, we would have. Yeah, I almost feel like we might have gotten more than no, we got five cases of it.